she's looked very improved there. So it's a certainly it's a very interesting matchup. I'm not really sure who to pick really in that fight. I'd probably end up going with Weili, but I wouldn't be surprised if Yan Xiaonan is able to use those counter strikes to catch her slipping, use her, you know, footwork to stay on the outside and really frustrate Weili and force her to come forward into some big shots. Yeah, it's a very good fight.